guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm just going to get into what I have from Marshalls and what I got from ColourPop and e.l.f. So I don't know if I put this in a video. I have literally been behind on my videos, so we're just gonna get into it real quick. So I got these two things from the cookies and cream. I got the cookies and cream, just the cream putty primer. It looks like an Oreo. I got that, and then I got the cookies and cream. Eyeliner that you could put in, or cookies and cream no budge eyeshadow stick. So I got that. I think this one is gonna be really good because I like a white in my waterline, so I decided to do that. I'm not doing any makeup today because I just got done with working a shift at my job, and I literally just came home from Marshall's, and I'm just doing this video really quick. I got home, I'm very red, very inflamed because it's work. So now we're gonna get into the ColourPop stuff. So they were having like a sale a while ago on some stuff, and I just decided to get some things, not everything. And I just wanted to get a couple items and see how they are. I do like ColourPop, but they put out so much makeup. It's unfreaking real. So we're just gonna get into the five things I got. So I got these shadow sticks that they were having like, I think, a sale on, and they're originally like $6 and I got them for like $2 or $3. So these are, they're like mini size. These are the ColourPop color stick. I got the shade warm up, a metallic, a cheek please, a creamy matte, and then the last one is charmed life, a metallic. So I'll swatch some of these. So that's charmed life. Here's the matte one. And I will tell you right now, I haven't swatched any of these, but the tip is like messed up. So it doesn't come out right. The actual tip is like, so they're like put down, but they're not like all the way. So some of these are smashed. So this is Cheeky Please, the matte one right here. So they're very pigmented. Can't wait to play with them. Then I got a Fresh Kiss lip lacquer. So this is the lip lacquer in It's On Me packaging. Very cute. It's On Me. So I'll swatch it because y'all need to do a switch. That's a pigment lip lacquer. So really excited to try that. This was on sale too, I believe. And the last one I got is Luxe lipstick, which I used to have a lot of these, but unfortunately I stopped buying them. This is a Virgo Moon. And that's it. It's a really pretty pink. Pinky, mauvey, reddish brown. It's a really pretty color. So that is everything I got from ColourPop. Now let's get into the Marshalls. Okay. So the first thing I got, this is at the checkout. So I got these silky scrunchies. So these are by California CC Co. They were $5.99. They're like silk scrunchies. They're gonna help my hair because my hair has just been really bad when I put it up. It's just becoming like wrapped up in my scrunchies I already have. So maybe the silk ones will work. So I tried these out. I'm gonna try these out. The next one is a $4.99 towel. So it's just a hair knot. You put it in your hair and it kind of dries out your hair a little faster instead of just using a towel. I love these. I already have two. I got them off Amazon, but this was a great price. $4.99 for this towel. So there's a bunch there at Marshall's. So I just got one. If I want more, I'll go back. This was in the clear extension. This was originally $5.99, but I got it for $4.50. This is the Looking Fine Glowentine Foaming Scrub in Cherry Blossom and with Pomegranate. I love this. This foams up so great. I have two in the shower already. I'm about halfway done with one. These foam up amazing. So getting this one for a very affordable price is great. They last months. So I have two now that I'm really trying out, and I really like the formula. Don't really care whatever smell I get because the smell doesn't linger very well long, but I do like it. All right. I love this. By far is my favorite liner. I have one right here. I can find it. It's my favorite liner. I use it all the time, but this one is just old and needs to go. But I found two more and I restocked. So this is my favorite liner. It's so pigmented. It's so black. It doesn't bleed. It's a great eyeliner and I love it and it's perfect. So I do need a new one. So I got two for $3.99. These are great. These are the Secrets of Pharaoh liquid eyeliner. I love these so much. They're just so great. And this is not coming off. I'm gonna have to try something else. But anyways, these are awesome. I love these. They're like one swipe and you're done. All right, the next one. Next two are, I got these, this is $12.99. This is the Hip Dot and Clueless palette. So Hip Dot's a really good brand. I do like them. I'm not a huge fan of this fuzzy crap, not with the packaging, but I did find it. And this is what it looks like. These are beautiful shades. So pretty. Can't wait to play with all this. I'm gonna swatch a few. Right. So those are some swatches. Very pigmented, very pretty. Can't complain. Hip Dot's a really good brand. I've come across a couple things that they like, and their formula for their eyeshadow is really good. But sometimes it's a hit or miss. So I found this Clueless one and I really was looking for it and I just liked it, but I forgot that it had all this fuzzy crap on it. This is just gonna get so messy. But anyways, it's a cute little palette I got for $12.99. Can't buy that. And then this was a steal. So this was on clearance for $24. And Laneige is a really good brand. I don't know what the retail price was originally because they put a red sticker over it, but I'm hoping I can figure out what it is without messing it up too much for 24. But you know, that's okay, we can live with it. So in here you get a assortment of goodies, and I'm pulling out. So in here you get the Laneige water sleep mask. You get the Laneige Water Bank Moisturizer Cream, the Laneige Water Bank Moisture Essence, little babies, and then you get two big bottles of the Ascension Power Skin Refining Moisture, and then you get the Laneige Essential Power Moisture. This is a Skin Refining Moisture, and this is a Lumician Moisture. I don't know what the difference is. I'm gonna try this out because I got it for a great price. Now, it doesn't expire till 2023, so I'm okay with that. This looks to be like some sort of toner. So this might be in a toner, and this might be a moisturizer, so for the face. So I will have to see what this is about. And I got my Sephora package. So we are going to be going into my Sephora if you guys want to get anything. But I did want to let you know that two things. Dominique Cosmetics is having her new palette is out. It's called Dominique The Moment. It's like a really pretty palette. It retails for, I think I want to say $50. Don't quote me, but I got the eye primer in here as well for free. If you go to her, if you subscribe to her channel, she had like the glow or something glow down below that you could use, so you could get this free. So this whole thing costs $62. And I'm telling you, I've already played with the mattes in here on my just for like a day out with family. And I will say they blended beautifully. The formula is really good. So definitely try out if you guys do want to get it. But if not, it's up to you. But I definitely would suggest getting it because I do love her formula. All right. I'm just putting some crap away. All right, so we're gonna get into it. So the first thing I got is the Denise Myricks Beauty Yum Yum Serum. I got the shade 6N. So this is like new unique. It's very different. It's like a squeezy tube and then it's a reusable. So basically what you do is you just buy this again and you take this out and you just take it out and you buy another, you buy another like thing and you're good to go. So very different packaging. Kind of want to try it. I heard good things, but it's called the Yum Yum Skin Serum Foundation. So really happy about that. Then I got this Mario Makeup by Mario, this Muted Mauves. So I really wanted to try one of his lipsticks. So I did that. I got the Patrick Ta Major Dimensions 2 eyeshadow palette. So I got that. Let's open it up. Or don't finish it, but he is on point with packaging. Packaging is stunning. And then you open it up. You do get two creams on the side. You get all mattes that go with the shimmers. I think this is a beautiful palette. I definitely do have to play with this. I have to play with the original too, but definitely a great palette. I had to restock up on this. This is the Olaplex Bond Intense Moisture Max. I have one that I'm almost finished with, but I've decided to stock up. I have another Mario makeup. This one is just shade Nude Suede. Had to get another one. Very pretty. I got the Dior Backstage Flash Perfecting Concealer in 2N. So I had to get this because I could get it for cheap. So this is what it looks like. Very cute. I got 2N. So let's see what this baby looks like. Dofla applicator is a brush. Very interesting. It's a brush. That is pretty cool. And that's what it looks like if you want a reference. The next one I got is the Laura Mercier Tinted Moisturizer Blush in Southbound. So these are actually selling out pretty quick already. I think a couple shades are already gone. So this is what it looks like. Very cute. And it comes in a squeezy tube. You're all wondering. Squeezy bottle. So that's good. What else do we got in here? I got the Positive Light Tinted Moisturizer by Rare Beauty. This is 26W. Her shade thing was different than her thing, but I thought, hey, let's do it. This is a squeezy tube as well. Try it out. So, 26 warm, I believe that was. So that should work. Doesn't smell too fragrant, which is what I like. I don't like too fragranced stuff, too over fragranced. It just, I don't need it. I got the Charlotte Tilbury Magic Cream. I wanted to try this out. This is a magic cream. What is this? Is this a moisturizer? I think this is a moisturizer. This is an intense turnaround moisturizer. So I want to try this. I got the small baby. It smells good. So this is the size I got, if you're all wondering. I got the Sol de Janeiro Flora Elastic Cream. And the pink one. I think the pink one was floral. Yeah, it smells very florally. Definitely very florally. smelly. I just got the baby size, but I should have gotten the big boy. Smells good. The next one I got is the Juicy Red Wild Berries Jasmine Lilac Vanilla Flower Sensual Musk. This is the K-A-Y-A-L-I Juicy Apple. So let's open her up. I can. Really? They put this in a box. And that is it. This is the last one. Oh, rip the packaging. Rip the packaging. All right, so this is what it looks like. It's very small, very cutesy. This, I don't wear a lot of perfume or fragrance in just in general. This is, how much is this? This is 10 millimeters or 0.34 fluid ounces. I'm just gonna spray it. Smells good. I have some fragrances behind me right there. I don't have a lot. Most of it's body mists. Most of it's body mists, but this I just wanted to try out because these are like really hot. Like every time these come drop, they like sell out so fast. So I decided that I would get one of these and see if I like it, if I want to purchase it. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going into my Marshalls haul. I went to Marshalls and I just got some stuff, not a lot. One of the things is not here. It's in the kitchen because it's a kitchen product, so we're not going to talk about it. But it was $16.99. It's a pan, and I need a new one because my husband burnt my last one. All right, so everything is out. All right, so first thing I got was this camo concealer in Farrah Warm. This is the 16, or this full coverage one. This is not the hydrating one. This is the OG original one that kind of looks like the Tarte Shape Tape. I got this for $3.99, which I think is really a great steal considering the price it's already at. I think it was maybe like $6 or $7. But it's an e.l.f. product, so it's a pretty good affordable one. But with these, you only get 6 months with them, which is kind of a downer. But this is Farrah Warm, and this works perfectly. So I'm excited about this one. So definitely a really great thing to get for $3.99 at Marshall's. Then most of the other stuff is like skincare and body care. So the next one is the Clinique Clarifying Lotion Twice a Day Exfoliator. Dry combination. I got this for $12.99. This is a three-step skincare. So this is 100% alcohol. 100% fragrance free, dermatology tested, dry combination skin. So basically, you're supposed to put this on a cob ball, sweep over your face. It's kind of like it's an exfoliating toner kind of thing. I really want to try this out because the one I have right now is almost out and I want to try it and see if I can find something cheaper. So definitely want to try that. Then I got another body scrub. And this one is the Champagne Wishes with Moroccan Oil. I love these Onapex bathhouse. These are really great. They lather up great. I love them. I have two more. I just got another one because I wanted to try a different scent. This is $5.99. Really great. I got this one, which just smells really great. It smells amazing. This is the Bliss Cloud 9 Nourishing Body Wash with Vita Shea Blend. Vitamins B3, C, and E. This is Pink Blossom Water Lily. This was $5.99 as well. This was $5.99 and this was $12.99. I don't know if I said that. And then the last thing I got, guys, this is going to be a very short one this week. This is the Strawberry Milkshake by Philosophies. This is a huge bottle. This is $20. And it smells so good. This is also like a bath. This is like a shower gel and a bubble bath. So I'm really excited about this because I love bubble baths and I haven't been taking them as much, but I really do love them and I enjoy them. Hey guys, so I am letting you know what I got at Marshall's. So I went to Marshall's and I decided to get a few things. So we're just gonna talk about what I got. It was a new power cable for my phone. It broke like right here at the tip. Like it snapped and the wires are showing, so I just didn't want to use it. This was originally, I think, $9 and I got it for $7 off the clearance or a red tag. So that's really great. It's 4 feet, so it should be really good. The next thing I got was Jaclyn Cosmetics, or no, Morphe Jaclyn Hill brushes. So I got two M35s and then I got an M33. They were all $3.99 each. So they're sold individually, but they do come in packs. But I did not see any packs at my Marshalls, which is unfortunate. But I do really love her brushes. I have all her, the whole set. But I just wanted to get more because I do really love these brushes. They're so soft that I just decided I was going to bite the bullet and get more. Then I got the NYX Professional Makeup. This is their No Filter. This is their No Filter Finishing Powder in Porcelain. So I got this for $3.99. And if I can open it, oh, it's sealed. So, all right, so it's got like a dome to it. Feels pretty soft. Oh yeah, that's gonna be a good powder. So $3.99, can't beat that. It's a finishing powder, so it'll be good for baking or finishing the face. And then the next thing I got is this Beach Cosmetics Hawaii 16 pan palette eyeshadow palette. This is going to be a really fun palette when I go to for traveling with my husband. I don't know if we're going to Maine anymore. Stuff came up that we just might not be able to go, but we might go somewhere else. Don't know, but this looks really pretty and it's very cute and I love it. So I got this for $7.99, which is a really great price. And then the stopper, the show stopper. I have not seen this in a long time, guys. I used to have this all the time and I just, haven't really done anything with it, but this is the Estee Lauder Double Wear Makeup 2N2 Buff. This was $20 and this is their Double Wear Stay In Place Makeup. So this was $19 and I got it. I used to wear this all the time when I had it. It was such a great foundation. I loved it immensely. I'm gonna try to like do like a swatch because I forgot that it doesn't have a pump. It was one of the things I didn't like about this. It doesn't have a pump. But it should be a really good match to me now. So I'm thinking that should work. That should work. So I'm really excited to try this out. And I love the formula. So for getting it for $20 was like a steal because it's originally like $40, over 40. Close to maybe 45 or 50. So that is everything in this Marshall's haul this time. I didn't go crazy. I just got a few things. Just wanted a little bit of stuff, but that is everything. I hope you guys like this video. As always, please subscribe to my channel if you like these videos. And if you don't like me, I really don't care. This is what I like doing on my channel. So I will see you guys on the next one. Bye.